Hi everyone, Amit here again in front of you. Today we are at Harley-Davidson showroom, Kolkata. Today we are happy to introduce our new model 48 Special. So this bike is 2019 lineup, and this is recently launched. There are a couple of changes company has made. Like earlier 2018 model, it was blacked out, dark custom. They have given in 48 Special as a chromed out engine. Apart from that, for comfortable riding, the handlebar is a major change. You can see the F handlebar for your comfortable ride. And styling is very good. Apart from that, there are several changes that they have made. They have, here it is an upright mirror on the handlebar. Earlier model, it was the below the handlebar, the mirror. Apart from that, there are a couple of changes that they have made. As I told you, that the mileage and other things for a comfortable ride, the seat and height and everything, the painted parts. It's a fantastic painted parts that they are providing right now. This bike is not available for test ride, not yet available, but we hope it would be available very soon for test ride for you people. So we would like to invite you to come down to the showroom, take a test ride, and then cheers up.
I'm Dr. Kumar Kostubrai. I ride solo actually, and I ride in alpine style. Alpine style means I carry my own backpacks, my own tents, own everything on this on my Iron 883. And actually in 2.5 years I rode over 35,000 kilometers in it, including the Himalayas, the adjacent states. Adjacent states means that is the I ride to the farmost corners of the state where normal bikers don't go actually. I do lots of off-roading with my bike. There is a myth that with the Harley-Davidson is not a off-roading bike, but I find no difficulties in off-roading in the mud paths and everything everywhere. That's what we think that is in Kacha Road. Kacha Road, it's an excellent bike. Iron 883 is an excellent bike for Kacha roads and off-roading. That is, look, actually my physique, you can look to my physique that I am not a robust person, not a bodybuilder, nothing. But I can handle my Iron 883 so easily that no problem felt actually in this way.
Hi, I'm Swati. I'm a pillion. I ride the bike. It's my passion. I can ride, but I generally don't. I'm a pillion. I've covered nearly more than 50,000 kilometers, and I feel very comfortable, and I enjoy it. But as a pillion, it is very important that I am aware of what is all around me, and I have to be alert all the time. If I'm alert and I'm aware of it, then I don't think there will be any hazard. We've gone to the Himachal, we've gone to the Assam Hills, we've off-roaded also, but as a pillion I felt very comfortable and I'm very happy riding as a pillion on a Harley. It's absolutely a dream ride.
Captain Sushant Tiwari. I'm a pilot by profession. I've been riding Harley since last 7.5 months. It's a, what do you call, a privilege for me owning a Harley. Fantastic dealership, fantastic vehicle. I'm I'm very much happy with whatever I'm riding right now. As far as the new launch is concerned, the 48, it is exemplary. It's a fantastic bike. The old one was fantastic. The new one has taken it leaps and bounds ahead. It looks fantastic. Rideability should be taking the legacy of Harley forward. That's about it. And as far as Harley is concerned, it has already jumped into India. It is taking, it's going places. It's exemplary in every field, whatever you want to look into it. That's about it. Cutting it short. Enjoy. Cheers. Have a nice year ahead.
Keep on.